how to pronounce that item, because as I mentioned before, sometimes it's hard to read the subtitles and the text overall, but I think Shouhound Sorcerer should be right. So let's check out the forge, but okay, I can actually forge some new blades. Okay, old man, let's show me what you got and give me a new blade. Alright, so let's pick the weakest and replace it with our strongest. Okay, this new accessory definitely comes in handy because it will, by equipping it, it will drain the fullness gauge much faster, so we can use more healing items if we need them, of course. Okay, it looks much darker here. Some souls being hidden behind the tree and under the bridge. Okay, this green color reminds me of something. Oh my god. Okay, did we get them all? No. Of course, there's still one tiny enemy remaining. Well, now we got. Yeah. This green color here in this area reminds me of something when I played the game the last time, and it doesn't remind me of anything good. But I think we will get to that later or some other time. Let's just wait and see and explore this place as long as we can. Samurai, break his blade and finish him off. Okay, there's an item somewhere around here. Let's go and find it. Ah, there it is. Smoke bomb. Yeah, I really don't know what the smoke bomb is good for, but as far as I remember, we can use it to escape from a fight. So in case our health starts to deplete or something like that, or an enemy is too strong, I guess we can use the smoke bomb to escape, as far as I remember it right, but I really don't care. Oh, who's that? Who's that?
Soon after I died, my former husband remarried. In despair, I changed into this form.
Oh, you're really desperate, I guess. Just a guy, come on.
Probably think I should go to this house and express my wrath by his bedside.
Yeah, and he probably likes it. And maybe you will get, you will become a mother, even in ghost form.
But ghosts can only go out at night, and the road to this house is dark and scary.
It's dark and scary, isn't this the... Isn't it the best surrounding for ghosts to appear? You're strange. Yeah, what a strange ghost. First she complains about her husband, who's an asshole. Then she complains that she can only appear at night, and then she complains that the road to her former husband's house is dark and scary. I mean, it's probably just normal women syndrome, I guess, to bitch around and complain about everything, including men, including circumstances, just everything. Everything sucks if a guy is involved. Of course, if you hang out with your cheesy girlfriend and so, the world is perfect. But as soon as you fall in love with a guy, everything gets destroyed. Am I right? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay, let's beat up a bunch of ninjas and get a level up to level 6. By the way, the level cap is 99. Yeah. As you might have seen, I have a save game where I have the highest level. Yeah, and also I beat a lot of enemy lairs. Not every one of them, but many, including the hardest in the game. And believe it or not, I was able to complete the hardest, which as far as I remember was called the Hell of Muramasa. I beat it in the first try, and I even have a witness who can confirm that statement of mine. Yeah, I'm definitely proud of myself. Especially because she said I will never make it with my first try, but yeah, after all I did. It was a pretty close one. I had to use all of my healing items, which I bought in advance, of course, but in the end, yeah, I made it. And if you're able to beat this enemy lair, you will gain the best item in the whole game. I really don't remember the name of that item, but if you equip it, you have unlimited, yes, all your blades have unlimited soul energy, and this pretty much makes you invincible, because you can hold down the A button to block all attacks from any enemy, and your soul energy won't go down a bit, and yeah, so you are pretty much invincible. But of course, until you get that particular item, you have to beat the hardest enemy lair and probably the hardest section of the game. But okay, enough of this. Before we move on, I want to check out this path, and yeah, here we have another green barrier, which brings us to the forest area. Barrier and area. So we cannot go any further. Okay, we still need to find a merchant, and especially a restaurant. Where we can acquire some spirit points. Because without them, we cannot afford any new blades. Yeah, without new blades, get stronger, and if we won't get stronger, we will definitely get into a lot of trouble. Alright, that takes care of you. Yeah, killed by my white glowing blade. I don't know why, but it looks cool, I guess. Okay, here we should have access to a merchant. This isn't dark molasses. It's some old deadly poison. Oh, I thought you were EQ. But even if this is poison, he'd probably eat it and make it look like as if it was suicide. What a bastard, I suppose. Instead of leaving this at the temple, I keep it here. Please, don't tell anyone. No, I won't tell anyone because I don't know what you're talking about. To be quite honest. Okay, where's the item? No, that's a cat. Ah, but you came in here just like a thief. Go around front if you're a customer. What? Not just let me eat. Shut the fuck up. Alright. Sorry. Okay, let's eat some. What was it? A sushi. Tuna sushi. Pretty tasty. And we will get 2400 spirit points for eating that. And. Okay, let's. Alright, let's acquire a new blade. And what was I about to say? Yeah, unfortunately we don't have much money to spend in the restaurant. Call it what you want. I would probably just call it Fressbude, but that's a different language. Don't have enough soul points, but that's it's okay. That's just 25 for 14 and 28 for 17. That's good. Let's just take a quick look, or let's just fuck it all. Let's eat. Another sushi. Yum yum. I am full. Hey, you lied. You're only half full. Are you just a fire charm? No, you're no. Ah, alright, there's the merchant. I was looking for him. Yeah, shut up and let me. Just shut up and let me buy some stuff. Ninja belt. Kitchen secrets. Culinary tips. Maps. That's probably a good investment. Buy the ninja belt. I don't think we really need him, but let's buy these two books for cooking items, because it's very important for later. If we don't have a restaurant nearby, we could just cook some meals in order to gain spirit points. Okay, just bought a few health replenishments. And let's take the road to the nearest save point. Should be right over at the next screen. And if as soon as we reach the next save point, I'm going to take a break. I'm going to end this session, which is right now here. So I hope you enjoyed so far, and I see you next time, of course, or I hope so, and keep gaming.